The Duncan Police Department asking for your help in finding who killed several deer at an Oklahoma lake. So 8 deer were found killed at Lake Humphreys around Flathead Drive. They say these killings happened sometime during the weekend of March 10th through the 12th. If you have any information, please give the Duncan Police Department a call.